and get hooked up in there with Eric Bischoff. But it was close, but at the end of the day, Tess Macker and Tara, well, they won the match.
You're right. These two really towing the line in an effort to impress Bischoff and gain an Impact Wrestling contract.
And her opponent from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James.
The former Knockout champion, Hardcore Country, Mickie James, may have lost that title in Hardcore Justice to Winter, but last week, when she defeated Madison Rain, Mickie James became the new number one contender to the champion. And we have been informed that Mickie James gets her title shot against Winter. It's going to be right here on Impact Wrestling. Circle your calendar, Taz. It's 2 weeks from tonight, September the 1st.
Well, I'll circle my calendar for sure. And Mickie James, better circle her